How to connect the Cummins inline 6 adapter cables. We provide tutorials with Cummins. At first, inline 6 data link adapter. Connect OBD cable with Cummins ECU and USB cable. Connect with laptop. Click on Insite 8.52 Pro software. Add Cummins driver, inline 6, USB, auto detect, connection. Click on Connect to ECM. Add a new ECM image. Click on Read Fault Codes. Click on Data Monitor Logger. at last. Disconnect from the ECM.